वंदे गुरुनीश भक्तनीश मीशावतारकन् तत्प्रकाशं सतच्छक्ति कृष्ण चैतन्य सज्ञकम् नमो ओं विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वैभव पुरी गोस्वामीति नामिने गौरवाणी प्रचाराय दृढ़ संकल्प मूर्तये कृष्ण शक्ति स्वरूपाय श्री भक्ति प्रदायिने नमः। नमो ओं विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती नामिने। जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुना श्रीजीव गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुना वंशाकल्पतरुभ्य कृपा सिंधुभ्य पतितानं पावनेभ्य वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो। श्री चैतन्य मनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपं कदा मयं ददाति सपदांतिकम्। वंदे श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य नित्यानंद सहदितो गौड़देव पुष्पवंत चित्र संद तमनिदो नवजलधर विद्युत वर्ण प्रसन्न वदन नयन पद्मचारु चंद्र भतंस अलक तिलक भालु केश वेश प्रफुल्ल भज भज तमन रे राधिका कृष्ण चंद्र। कृष्णलीला भागवती कहि वेद व्यास चैतन्यलीला व्यास वृंदावन दास दास वृंदावन वंदे कृष्णदास भक्त तथा छन्नावतार चैतन्य लीला विस्तार कारिण। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। First of all, I am offering my innumerable obeisances unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master Gurudev, divine grace, Swami Vishnupada Sarasvati Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj. Also, I am offering my innumerable obeisances unto the lotus feet of Srila Jagadguru Prabhupada Bhakti Sarasvati Prabhupada. Also, I am offering my obeisances unto the lotus feet of all Sikha Gurus. And I am giving my Sakshtan Dandat to the, all my God brothers and God sisters and the listeners. Adhyastaja Thakur was explaining about the dreaming. Now we are same thing, we are delivering the streaming process. Oh my brother, oh my dear, what I speak. Aankhi meli sabe dekhi ei bishambar. When I opened my eyes, I saw this Vishwambar. Just before you are explaining about his Leela, I have seen in the last time in dream. But after a while he disappeared. So, and he also explaining, when in childhood he was coming to invite his elder brother and seeing his beauty, my heart was melted. And I was giving blessing. May you obtain the devotion to the lotus feet of Krishna. I was giving to him. Now I also request you all bless him. Adhyasa Thakur inspiring all devotees, Vishnu. Now you all bless him. how he be a good Vaishnava. Adyata Thakur, he knows everything. But indirectly he indicates some point. Sri Krishna Charanamati Rahukatvar, he is telling, you give Ashrivad, how his mind steady on the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. May he attain that devotional service to the Krishna. And also he inspired, is telling, may the entire world, may the entire world be intoxicated by the name of the Krishna. Krishna nama unmata ho, namamata unmata ko sakala sansara. Entire universe be intoxicated by the name of Krishna. He is using her may, but he knows that will be happen. Surely it will happen. Because he knows already his master has been appeared. So he is telling, now O Vaishnav, you all bless him. Then all Vaishnavas, after Adyata Thakur was streaming his dreaming, glorifying his dreaming, last night dreaming, what he saw. But suddenly fall in the ecstasy. And at that time the devotees, the Vaishnavas, those were gathered, assembled there. They were chanted loudly. Hari Hari, Hari Hari Bolidake Vadana Savar. Hari Hari Bolidake Vadana Savar. That means all, only the name of the sound vibration, the Hari, is comes from the lotus mouth of all Vaishnavas. Those are. And the Adyata Thakur was roared. And the Bhunaraj Thakur speaks here, that Krishna has manifested in the form of name. Kirtan Arambhal Rupa Krishna Avatar. Himself Krishna has manifested in the form of name, Krishna Rupa Avatar. That means in this stage of Kali, Kali Yuga Namarupe Krishna Avatar. Namarupe Krishna Avatar. That means the name form of this sound form, a voice form, name form is also non-dependent on the Krishna. So Vrindavan Thakur also quoted this. When the all chanted the holy name loudly, and the other Thakur was dancing. And all the citizens, they were came. What happened there? Then after, Adyata Thakur, all they gave respect to the Adyata Thakur and left this place. But next day, in the morning, the Mahaprabhu always, he was going to take bath in the bank of river Gangas. But on the way, when he saw Srivastadi, the senior most Vaishnavas, they were also going, Mahaprabhu met them. Before situation now is changed, before when they met each other, the all Vaishnavas, they found the way how to hide, how to avoid him. Because Nimai Pandit that time, full of arrogance, go Arjun Mahaprabhu looked, saw the Vaishnava, Srivasadi Vaishnava. First he bowed down. Mahaprabhu gave pranam to them. Srivasadi Bhakta Ganesh Thakur Karila Namaskar. He gave the namaskar. Then all the Vaishnavas, they were pleased, satisfied. They, without any hesitation, they also gave Ashirvad, benediction to Mahaprabhu. It is here one thing. Mahaprabhu offered pranam to the Srivasadi Vaishnavas, senior Vaishnavas. And all the Vaishnavas, they were also interested, happily they gave a blessing to the Mahaprabhu. How that Lord and how that devotees, because before the Adyata Thakur inspired them, you all may bless. But now the Vrindavan Thakur is revealing the Vaishnava's Ashirvad and other modern people's Ashirvad. If you scrutinize, think for difference. How they did Ashirvad? The Srivasadi senior Vaishnava, they were telling to Mahaprabhu, "Oh Prabhu, Sri Krishna Charane Mati Rahuko Tomar." Sri Krishna Charane. That means, Sri Krishna Charane Bhakti Rahuko Tomar. May you attain that devotion due to the feet of the Lord Krishna. Lotus feet of the Lord Krishna. Mahaprabhu is non-dependent of Krishna. But how the Vaishnavas giving us, they give Ashirvad. That means, and again they are telling, you see, whatever we are seeing in this miserable world, in universe, Krishna bhajale sab satya hai. कृष्ण से भजले बाप सब सत्य है, कृष्ण भजले रूप विद्या व्यर्थ जाए. द सीनियर वैष्णव दे आर टेलिंग, ओ महाप्रभु, ओ प्रभु, दोज वर्शिप कृष्ण, दोज हु डज कृष्ण भजन, देन एवरीथिंग विल बी सक्सेसफुल. सब सत्य है, एवरीथिंग आर ट्रूथ. इफ यू डजंट perform in Krishna bhajan, who is not engaging in the devotional service, center of the Krishna's satisfaction, then his all beauty, rupa and education are useless, worthless. So Krishna bhajala apas rupa vidya vyartha hai. That's mean they are telling only by the Krishna bhajan one can get the success. Otherwise he will be punished and suffer. Krishna bhajale vap sab tuchh hoye. Whatever we are acquiring, we have, everything will be destroyed, useless and worthless. Unless we are doing bhajan Krishna. Without bhajan, life is perishable, huh? Prabhupada also speaks bhajan Bhajan is our real wealth. Nija bhajan, nija sarvasva. We must keep safety this. Beware of this, how to attain and how to save this. Because we have obtained this human form because of meat for this purpose only. So the Vaishnavas, they were telling, O Mahaprabhu, Nimai Pandit, O Gosai, you do bhajan only, because bhajan is necessary, essential for. Without bhajan, all your education, your the beauty, the smartness, everything become useless. Then they're telling, Krishna se jagat pita, jagat jivana, dudakari bhajak papa, krishna rachara. Krishna se jagat pita. That means Krishna is the father of universe, the entire world. He is the real father. Jagat pita, ang bija pradapita. I am the giver of the seeds. Huh? I am the giving the seeds. Krishna says Jagat Pita, he is the father of universe. Jagat Jivan, he is also the life and soul of the all, everyone. Because he is existing in everyone. Because of his present, the life is, the body is maintaining and engaging active action. So Krishna says Jivana, Drudhakari Bhaja Krishna Bapa Krishna Chana. That's why with strong determination, with firm faith, you must do Krishna Bhajan. You must do Krishna Racharan, you must do the Krishna Bhajan. Krishna bhajan. Drudha kari. Not negligence, neglect. Drudha kari means nishta. With firm faith, with strong determination. Not one day doing, next day stop. Sometimes lockdown, sometimes shutdown. This is not. Bhajan is ahituki apratyata. Apratyata, non-break. Continuous. Nityam bhagavata sevaya. As long as life is remaining, we should not stop this bhajan only. So, drudhakari bhajapa krishna recharana. You must do the lotus feet of Krishna with strong determination. This is the Ashrivad of the Vaishnavas. Then Mahaprabhu speaks, you are all Vaishnav. You are the servant of the Krishna. So whatever you speak, that's true, that really, reality you have. I knew. Those are, your Ashrivad is very essential for me, useful for me, and fruitful also. Because a Vaishnav, like all of you, never gives Ashrivad to anyone who is not favorable for devotion of the Krishna service. The Vaishnava always give blessing to anyone. How he can be advanced in the render service of devotion, Krishna's render service. So if you really it is our Vaishnava's behavior, huh? He never gives any mundane ashirvad. Vaishnavas always give this. Krishna Mati Rastu. It is ashirvad of the Vaishnavas and Guru Bhargava. How our mind becomes steady on the Krishna's lotus feet. He looks very affectionately, mercifully looks the Vaishnavas. They are devotees. But now how they are happily Shiva to Mahaprabhu. And that's the Siddhanta, reality. The Vaishnava never gives any mundane ashirvad. Then Mahaprabhu speaks.
तुमर से पर भज भजन दीवरे दशरे से बिले से कृष्ण अनुग्रह करे स्टेलिंग
ओ वैष्णव यू हैव कैपेबल यू आर कैपेबल यू कैन गिव कृष्ण डिवोशन यू कैन गिव डिवोशन टू एनी वन दैट्स आवर वैष्णव भजना वी आर सिंगिंग ऑलवेज कृष्ण से तुमार कृष्ण दीते पार तुमार सकती अच्छे अमित तो कांगाल कृष्ण कृष्ण बोली धाई तब तो पाछे पाछे कृष्ण इज युअर्स यू कैन गिव कृष्ण इट इज युअर पावर यू आई एम रनिंग बिहाइंड यू महाप्रिय स्पीकर तुमरा से पार दीते पार कृष्ण भजन दीवारे You are only engaged anyone in the devotional service of the Krishna. It is you are capable. So dasare sevile, if you serve the devotee of the servant of the Krishna, then Krishna automatically vests to him. The Krishna gives mercy to him. That means the Siddhanta is. If really who attains the mercy of the obtain the mercy of the Krishna, he can first serve the devotees of the Krishna. If you satisfy the Vaishnava devotees of the Krishna, automatically the Krishna will be satisfied. Not hurry to receive the mercy, collect the mercy from the Krishna. Our prime duty, we must serve the devotees of the Krishna. बिकॉज जब भक्ति द भक्ति वेल्थ इट इज द डिवोटिस वेल्थ भक्तिस्तु भक्त भगवत भक्त संगे न पड़ी जाते भक्ति विल रिमेन देयर वेरी एसोसिएट साधुसंग अनलेस विदाउट साधुसंग कैनॉट अटेंड द भक्ति Because bhakti always resides with sadhus. And hari, in Chaitanya Charitamrita also, sometimes Krishna Kavira also mentioned that sometimes the Lord, He tries to hide Himself. But the pure devotee, they identified Him as He is. So, Also in Chaitanya written, the Lord always resides in the heart or the home of the devotees. Tomar Hudisada Govinda Vishram. Where is bhakti? There is Hari. There is Krishna. But bhakti, where is bhakti? There is the Vaishnava sir. So, to serve the Vaishnava is the essential for that. Those are really interested to attend the devotion by bhakti, first they should have to take shelter on the lotus feet of the Guru and make his association. Because bhakta krupa and bhagavan krupa, the mercy of the devotee and the mercy of the Lord, The Lord's mercy and always runs behind the sadhu's mercy. That means the Bhagavad Krupa, Bhakta Krupa are Anugami. And the way first the Bhakta Krupa, then the Bhagavad Krupa. In Nandigos also, first Bhakta, Baladev chariot is running. Baladev is the Guru Tattva, first Guru Krupa, then the Lord Krishna, Nandigos. Okay, Subhadra, no matter, that is Baladev is. That means Yogamaya also, no problem. So Darsa Mahaprabhu glorified them. Dasare Sevile Krishna Anugraha Kare. Automatically one can attain the mercy of the Krishna if he serves the Vaishnavas. Also in so many, the Bhurnanath Thakur collected some verses from the other scriptures. One scripture is narrated by Lomas Muni. Lomas says Lomas in Itihas Samucheya. Tasmad Vishnu Prasadaya Vaishnavanam Paritoshayat Prasada Sumukha Vishnu Tena Eva Sat Nasansaya. Tasmad Vishnu Prasadaya Vaishnavanam Paritoshayat. If you satisfy Vaishnava, then obviously the Vishnu is satisfied. Undoubtedly. There is no doubt. Tasmat no sansaya. There is no doubt. Tasmat sumukha Vishnu. Prasada sumukha Vishnu. Tena no sansaya. Prasada sumukha Vishnu means Vishnu, Bhagavan, Lord is really satisfied. If you serve the Krishna. That means to serve Vaishnava is enough to satisfy the Vishnu. The real Vaishnava, he never waiting for others, accepting the service of others, from others. The real Vaishnava always inspire anyone to serve the Lord only. He is the real Guru who show the path to attain the Krishna. He is the real Guru who engages in the render service of the Krishna. But the disciple's duty, he must serve the Guru who opened his eyes, who shows the path. It is the duty of the disciple, but devotees, he should serve the Vaishnava only, Gurudev only. Then he can attain, by his mercy, he can automatically, spontaneously, obviously attain the highest platform. Vansakalpatri Sipasundaya Patitanam Panu Vishnu. Sri Radhe. Sri Radhe Samaradhe Radhe Sri Radhe Samaradhe Sri Radhe Samaradhe Sri Radhe Samaradhe Radhe Jai Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri Radhe Samaradhe Radhe Jai Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri श्री राधे श्याम राधे राधे श्री राधे किशोरी राधे 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 श्री राधे 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 हो राधे 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 श्यामा प्यारी राधे हो राधे 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 स्वामिनी राधे 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 श्री राधे 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 श्री राधे 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 श्यामा प्यारी राधे 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 लाडली राधे 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 श्यामा जो राधे 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 हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे गौरंग हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
आरती ओके जय हो जय निताय जय गो जय निताय जय गो
जय जय गुरुदेव शिल गुरुदेव जय प्रभुपाद श्रील प्रभुपाद नितय गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल गौर हरि बोल
हरि बोल हरि बोल।
जय श्री श्री गुरु गौरांगांधरिका गिरिधरी राधा कुंज बिहारी राधा माधुर दामोदर मन सरकार जित। जय श्री चैतन्य भागवत देव पारायण जय वृंदनंदस ठाकुर महाराज कृष्णदास गुरुशी महाराज जी। जय विष्णुपाद गुरुदेव पति पवन परम पराचल भक्ति प्रिय विषय महाराज जी जी जगत विष्णु भक्ति सिद्धांत श्री कृष्ण प्रभुपाद सुबंध सुपरिक जी आचार्य जी गुरु परम्परा गुरु जी गौड़ी सरस्वती भक्त बंदक जी अनंत कोटि वैष्णव बुद्ध धाम वैश्विक भक्त बंदक जी आल गुलिष्ट श्री गुरु महाराज जी आल गुलिष्ट आल गौड ब्रद गौड सिस्टर जी स्वेत भक्त बंदक जी हरिनाम संकीर्तन जी आल गुलिष्ट आल लिसनर सिंह जी जय जय श्री राधे। आरती आरती ओवर आरती मारा बोलो बोलो
जन वल्लव जय गिरिवर दारी जय राधा माधव जय कुंद विहारी जय राधा माधव जय कुंद विहारी जय यशोदनंदन जय ब्रजनरंजन जय यशोदनंदन जय ब्रजनरंजन जय यमुना तीरवन चारि जय कुंज विहारी जय यमुना तीरवन चारि जय रास विहारे जय राधा माधव जय कुंज विहारे जय राधा माधव जय कुंज विहारे हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा कृष्णा Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Jaya Nityananda Jaya Gaurachandra Nityananda Jaya Gaurachandra Jaya Radha Madhava Radha Madhava Radha Madhava Radhe Radha Kunja Vihari Radha Kunja Vihari Radha Kunja Vihari Radhe Radha Madhan Mohan Radha Madhan Mohan Radha Madhan Mohan Radhe Radha Gopinata, Radha Gopinata, Radha Gopinata, Radhe Radha Samsundara, Radha Samsundara, Radha Samsundara, Radhe Jaya Radhe, Jaya Krishna, Jaya Radhe, Jaya Krishna Jai Gurudev Sila Gurudev Jai Prabhupada Sila Prabhupada Jai Gurudev Sila Gurudev Jai Prabhupada Sila Prabhupada Nitai Gaudaribol Haribol Haribol